ancient incantation. We called it to serve us. And summons forth the beast.
What the hell does that mean?
Who was that?
It cannot be stopped, but it can be controlled by whoever possesses the amulet.
Well, look at this.
All Sandra Curtis knows is her sister is missing. All Nick Berkeley knows is finding her won't be as easy as he thought.
It was your idea.
Until the right time. If the moon had been right, you'd be in complete control.
The last few days were like my worst nightmare. No, dreams are never this bad. My life will never be the same.
There's a cat in your freezer.
Maybe he was right. Maybe I slipped into some other reality. Fear and death.
Their search will take them through the fire. Into the realm of the impossible. Their only defense, to turn the power against their attackers.
That's anything you hear, Dicker.
And recall the beast before the fire dies.
Help me.
What's the matter? Can't you handle it? Do you have the thing from behind?
Please don't take me through the fire.
Through the fire.
Is this the kind of man you'd invite into your home? Or maybe your home? He's a psychopathic killer. And he just can't wait to get out.
Close the windows!
Well, hi there.
He's a time bomb, man. I don't want to be around him when he goes.
Come and get me!
Whatever you do,
come on, cop!
Do not turn out the lights. Night of Retribution.
Stage Screen Productions present Evelyn Waugh's A Handful of Dust.
Where are you going for the weekend? Who's that? I forget.
Tony Last.
Oh, of course. Oh, she's lovely. He's rather a stick. I didn't know you knew her.
I say, can't I carry something?
No, thanks. I've got everything quite safe.
I feel rather guilty about Beaver. Going off and leaving you like that. You're being heroic, darling. Quite superb. You'll probably go back to London thinking you're mad about it.
Hello.
I'm sorry I was an ass in the taxi. Did you mind when I tried to kiss you?
No, not particularly.
Then why didn't you let me?
Oh, dear. I've got a lot to learn.
Can you read?
Yes, of course.
It's not everyone who is so fortunate. I cannot.
What is it, Jock? Tell me quickly, I'm scared. Nothing awful, is it?
I'm afraid it is. There's been a very serious accident.
Evelyn Waugh's A Handful of Dust, a great British film, starring James Wilby, Kristen Scott Thomas, Rupert Graves, Angelica Houston, Judy Dench, and Alec Guinness.
Do you think Tony knows about Mr. Beaver?
No, not a thing.
What do you think will happen?
Oh, she'll get bored with Beaver soon enough.
Isn't it sweet of Tony to send flowers?
I'm not awfully fond of Tony.
Don't make that worry, my beauty. He doesn't like you at all.
Doesn't he? Why not?
No one does except me. You must get that clear. It's very odd that I should.
Are you in love?
Yes, I think so.
You're a big-time music business personal manager. Maybe a little down on your luck. But you're working on a big deal. Maybe things will change for you.
Hi.
Ow!
What do you want from me?
$67,811.19 to be very specific.
You're making the big move.
Hey, Scotty, how you doing?
No, whatever it is, the answer is absolutely not.
I've been thinking about our relationship.
What relationship?
Message for you, Mr. Smilehack.
But things could be better. Maybe you ought to branch out a little.
I need someone who takes no crap. Tough.
Tough.
Maybe you're on your way back to the top.
Smilehack, at your service.
We've got something for you.
What's that?
Hey.
From the director of Smokey and the Bandit, Body Slam.
What? Do something!
Stay right there!
It's the outrageous comedy where wrestling meets rock and roll, and a loser becomes a legend.
You don't need music to wrestle. You need... Facebook.
Smilak, what is that, a stomach disorder or a disease?
Wait, no, wait. How about this, Mr. Smilak? I should have stayed in the music business.
You're a dead man, Smilak.
And you heard it here, folks, on Ringo. Four of the greatest wrestlers, two top managers. I don't know about you, but I can't.
Body Slam, starring the A-Team's Dirk Benedict, Tanya Roberts, Rowdy Roddy Piper, Tonga Tom, Captain Lou Albano, and a host of familiar faces, twisted arms, broken legs, stubbed toes, fractured thumbs, aching backs, and lots of laughs. Body Slam.
It's wrestling for whip.
Peter Weller, star of the cult blockbuster RoboCop, teams up with mask star Sam Elliott in the all-action Blue Jean Cop, directed by Exterminator-director James Glickenhaus. With a nationwide theatrical release this winter, this action-adventure tells the story of an overworked lawyer and a cynical cop who join forces to fight police corruption.
$50,000 a month in evidence disappears.
Plan on taking down an army?
I don't know yet.
Hang on tight, partner.
Oh, I see. The ride gets rougher than this.
You betcha.
It's just the way I like it.
You better watch out.
I can roll with anything you put out, buddy.
Who are you looking for?
Can you handle this, or is this too real for you?
Peter Weller.
You're gonna miss me when I'm gone, babe.
Sam Elliott.
Oh, I know what you're thinking. I'm old and slow.
Whatever you do, don't call the cops. When A Nightmare on Elm Street 4 opened in the States, it smashed all previous box office records for an independent film. Now Freddy's back with his claws newly sharpened in A Nightmare on Elm Street, Freddy's Nightmare, starring Robert Englund. Hotel Colonial, starring John Savage, Rachel Ward, and Oscar-winning actor Robert Duvall, is the thrilling story of intrigue and murder among the drug racketeers of the Colombian jungle.
It is a place where sin does not exist.
I'm not going to find what I'm looking for here.
Hotel Colonial.
Don't look for answers in Colombia.
John Savage, Rachel Ward, and Robert Duvall.
I can fool everyone but you.
Hotel Colonial.
The Legend of Brave Star is the brand new animated feature film by master animators Filmation and is sure to thrill adults and children alike with its strong cast of intergalactic heroes and villains. Released on video in a unique LED display and sound effect video box, it's sure to be a Christmas video hit.
Vaporize him!
Sure hope you got this all figured out.
Nope.
I was afraid of that.